नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई स्पिरिट वर्ल्ड चैनल। ऑरा मेक्स द ह्यूमन बीइंग, द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ दैट इज यू। एन इंटरेस्टिंग एस्पेक्ट ऑफ ऑरा इज द कंसेप्ट ऑफ रिलेशनशिप्स। व्हाई टू पीपल आर टुगेदर मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स, और व्हाई पीपल आर अवर्स टू ईच अदर। द आंसर्स लाई इन द ऑरा। Aura tells the traits of a person and also his lifespan. The aura of a human being consists of some basic colors like lighter shades of red, green, orange and violet. When two people meet, the connection starts with eyes. When they look at each other, but manifests at the level of Surya Chakra, the emotional center situated at the center of the rib cage near sternum. It is this chakra which gives you the first tingling feeling when you look at someone and like that person. The second connection is the connection of auras, that is, general colors around them. If they complement each other, then the thoughts of two people match and a relationship develops. The problem starts when one person's thought pattern starts to change. Let's say when you meet someone, you both are on a spiritual plane. The colors in your auras at the time should be in the range of white and light violet. Over a period of time, as one partner starts to think about commerce or sex or anything which is highly physical, the colors in the aura will change to maybe a light red or green or orange or blue. Red and violet don't complement each other. Hence, there is friction of colors or thoughts or aura, which leads to disharmony in relationship and problems begin. Similarly, if two people have met on a very physical plane, let's say in an office, so it's expected that relationship is emanating from shades of red or green or orange. If over a period of time, one partner embraces spiritual practices, the color of the aura of the partner will change and friction will start because both partners progress in different directions. Both are right. It's just that energies which are controlling them are no more conducive. The evaluation of auras of people when they have just met is not required because they are comfortable with each other. But during the course of time, if one person's thought pattern changes, then the relationship will also change. That time, it is recommended that both partners pick up a similar activity to do. Let's say they exercise or play a sport together or simply do Sanatan Kriya together. With this, friction fades away and colors begin to match because thoughts would now be similar. So friends, hope you like this information. Write in the comment box and do not forget to share. Then we'll meet in the next video with a new topic. Thank you and goodbye.